Kaya, Chemist Warehouse MVP. No, it's not an instant replay from last week. Well, it sort of is in a sense, but it's Clare McMeniman for the second time in a week. We're on this very court standing in the same position. Clare, congratulations. Absolutely on fire at the moment.
Oh, thank you very much. I think that my real MVPs tonight were definitely Gabby Simpson and Kimberly Revillion. They made Geitze and my job way, way easier inside the circle, and I think they did an amazing job.
They put